Hi, I'm psychic medium Dean James Fox, and here's your psychic scope for Cancer, for week commencing the 16th of January, 2017. This week I'd like to start by looking at the career and your job opportunities that are coming your way. I do feel that there really is golden waters coming for you this week, as you will be able to get the world in your hand and move forward. You'll be able to hold on to your own worries and actually use them and use that energy in a positive way. An amazing week is definitely on the cards when we look at the careers around you and the opportunities that will be given. The only problem is it will affect your emotional state as you feel that people are judging you and having jealousy and you really won't feel that everybody's supporting you. The key is that you're supporting yourself because it's about time. This will also link into your financial situation because they're showing us that you're able to step back and look at the bigger picture. This will be the first time in a long time where you've had the strength to look and deal with things. So remember, you've got golden waters coming to careers, which will obviously help when it comes to your financial situation. So sit back, relax, and make notes. So let's see what the card of the week is giving us for inspiration. And it really is showing us that sometimes you have to learn to ignore people and to turn your back on their emotions. It doesn't mean that you're turning back on your back on them. What it means is that you're not always listening to them. You know that they're the ones that are insecure, not you. So keep positive this week. Use that little bit of worry as strength, and I know that by the end of the week, you'll have a big smile on your face. So with that, I'd like to leave you all my love, and this smile is just for you. Thank you so much for listening. Until next week.